Welcome back, everybody. I am the Jimmer. This is Tonk, Tussle. We're on episode 12. This is the final battle in the team rounds. After this, we'll move on to the 1v1 portion of the tournament. Let's go ahead and get this. Actually, pause that back up again. We'll take a look at both teams. This is team 7. On this side, we have the Ghoul, the Goliath, the Armadillo, and the Bacon Potato. And then over here on team 8, we have the the Bad Deal. This one I could never figure out. This has got to be the Deep Fried Satires thing. I don't remember what it's called. And then we have the, these are the Sand Marksman by Awelner, the Scrap Panther Tanks, and then we have the Rat Army by Xanderzoo. Let's go ahead and get this on pause and get the battle underway. Rat tank plowing into his teammate here. Oh, there's a goes a potato. It's a hot potato right there. There goes Charchardon's Bad Deal. Looks like the laser damage on the ghoul. Super effective. 1 minute left in the battle. Team 7 is down to just the ghoul. Looks like that laser turret is busted. It's not firing. That is time. Round one goes to team eight. We'll get this reset and get round two underway. Why is the terrain being weird? There it goes. Yeah, let's restart that. That was... There we go. Must have gotten far enough away that the train in this area despawned, and then it's taking a second to load back in. AI dead on the Armadillo. left in the battle, down to just the ghoul. Or yes, just the ghoul on team 7. Team 8 has lost a couple entries, but overall quite a bit more health. Seconds left. All right, and that is time. So congratulations to Team 8, picking up a win and getting those points. That's it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed the battle, enjoyed the team rounds. And after this, I'm going to tally up the points, and we'll see what we're going to do for the solo rounds. But that's it for this one. Go ahead and give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed the video, and we'll see you next time.